Hello everyone, welcome to Quick Prints. Today I'm going to tell you like how to convert a image into a brush, then what is the specific use of that particular brush. You can change the different shapes, you can change the rotation with a single click. You don't need to rotate every single impression with the transform tool or like any other selection. So without wasting a time, let's start the video. Welcome back. So this is the image which I have taken from the internet. This is a simple random leaf. So I'm going to convert this image into a brush, and then I'll let you know how to give the different dimension or rotation for this brush. So first let's remove this impression, right? For the converting of brush into Adobe Photoshop, we need to convert the image or any motif in a single color. For that particular purpose, I am going to do threshold like now that would be our call, where we want to keep it stable. Like there are so many levels of threshold levels, so we can see what would be the good for our understanding or our creativity. So I'm just keeping 207, or let's do it slightly lesser, right? 198 is the fine. So the process of converting this into brush is, firstly we need to remove the white background. For that I need to delete the all background. Tolerance I'm keeping 0, no anti-aliasing, no contiguous, because I want to each single particle of white color should be removed. Single click and delete. So this is the total clear brush shape I have converted. Now let's convert into brush. Define pattern is the format to define the pattern, and just before it, define brush preset. So this is the, now it is converted into the brush. So let me show you how it will look like. Whatever the brush you have chosen, it will come on the last side. Here is it. So like in this way. So I'm trying on a new page with the new sizes. 20 by 20, 300 resolution I'm keeping. So like we can use in this technique with the different colors, like whatever color we'll choose, this will happen like this. Like you can choose any colors. So usually what we do if you need to rotate the shape, we do this kind of things, like we rotate brushes like this. So it got pixelated. If you keep nearest neighbor, so it's a lots of time taking process. Like we have to convert, we have to rotate every image, every. So let's cut the thing. We are doing this. So this is the brush tip shape, right? And spacing reducing. I'm increasing the space. Here is it. Shape dynamic, right? So there is a option is angle jitter. You can see the rotation angles are rotating, like how much I want to, they are rotating, right? So let's keep it 84% and see how it will look. So let's flat this one first, right? So now I'm changing the color. Let's take some pink only. So we have given those shapes, like we have given these kind of thing. Now you don't need to, whenever you click your tool, it will come in a different direction, and you can change this direction anytime, and you can start working according to this. It's very easy how to rotate brush. You can change the colors, it's up to you. It just usually comes for the texture, filling the texture or any other random shapes if you are using dot. So hope guys you enjoy the video, you're liking these videos. If you have any suggestion, any query, just put into the comment section. And if you're liking the video, just hit the like button, so I'll get motivated and keep working on new ideas. Thanks for the watching. Keep share and subscribe. Thank you.